a good father, two sons and a daughter. But he wakes up and he asks himself, why even bother? If he cannot feed his family, the wage he's paid's insanity. Every day he's dealing with a new calamity. Lost his old occupation, but it wasn't immigration. It was a machine, automation that replaced him. Politicians left him corruption since the recession. So he grabs his Smith & Wesson, says he'll teach him all the lesson. Like, get down on the ground, it's a stick up.
Lay me in the shallow.